Well, she's not described in such elaborate detail as the Whore of Babylon, but she is described as being clothed in a white garment. And parenthetically, the white garment is described as symbolic of the good deeds of the saints, or the good deeds of God's holy people, or his holy ones.